Lack of perspective. Chinese TV's Lunar New Year Gala features blackface performers. Chinese state TV included dancers in blackface portraying Africans during a national broadcast as Asia welcomed its Lunar New Year of the Ox Friday with subdued festivities amid travel curbs to contain renewed coronavirus outbreaks. The African song and dance performers came at the start of the Spring Festival Gala, or Shenwan, one of the world's most watched TV programs. It included Chinese dancers in African-style costumes and dark face makeup beating drums. The 5-hour annual program, which the state TV has said in the past, is viewed by as many as 800 million people, also included tributes to nurses, doctors, and others who fought the coronavirus pandemic that began in central China in late 2019. Chinese ruling Communist Party tries to promote an image of unity with African nations as fellow developing economies, but state broadcaster China Central Television has faced criticism over using blackface to depict African people in previous New Year broadcasts. On Twitter, Black Levity China, a group of people of African descent who work in or with China, called the broadcast, quote, extremely disappointing, end quote. It noted CCTV's 2018 Spring Festival Gala, which featured performers in blackface with a monkey. They said, quote, we cannot stress enough the impact scenes like this have on the African or African diasporic communities living in China, the group said. This is Felicia Lockhart, and this has been the Lockhart Perspective.